Quick facts about Ferdinand II of Aragon. Birth date: the 10th of March 1452. Death date: the 23rd of January 1516. Place of birth: Sceaux, Aragon. Place of death: Madrigalejo, Extremadura. Nationality: Spanish. Aged: 63. Parents: John II of Aragon, Juana Enriquez. Spouse: Isabella I of Castile M. 1469, died 1504. Germain of Foix M. 1506. Children: Joanna of Castile, Catherine of Aragon, Moore. Ferdinand II was King of Aragon from 1479 to his death. As the husband of Queen Isabella I of Castile, he was King of Castile from 1474 to 1504 as Ferdinand V. He reigned over a dynastically unified Spain jointly with Isabella. Together they are known as the Catholic Monarchs. Ferdinand is considered de facto the first king of Spain, being described as such during his own lifetime. Although Castile and Aragon remained de jure two different kingdoms until the Nueva Planta decrees of 1707 to 1716. Thanks for watching.